guys, and welcome to Tour with Tor in the Studio, or Studio with Tor in the Studio. We're not sure about the name yet, but please come in the studio. We're not touring now, because we're in the studio. As you can see, other people have been in the studio as well. And you should all meet Nils.
Hello.
One of the perks about being in the studio and not on tour is that you have stuff like the coffee machine. The coffee machine would not be available on tour, and it makes the studio experience very nice. Also, you can see Nils here doing a very cool cappuccino thing. That's delicious. Thank you, Nils. Now it's on, so everyone else in the studio thinks we're recording, but we're not. So we get the studio all to ourselves. This is kind of like the stage when we're on tour, only we're in the studios. Now I think that guy is busy. He's our producer man. Kind of like the tour manager when we're on tour, but now we're in the studios. So this is the amp room. Come in, come in. Here's where the guitars and bass sounds come from. It's just the same as the ones we have on stage when we're on tour, only now we're in the studio. We've been lucky enough to have Fender give us a very nice amp, so the guitar sounds just as good as on tour. This is the bass amp. Very similar to the ones we use while on tour as well. And also this is an amp as well. But we're not sponsored by that brand, so they will not get any time on this show. Also, you can see Åge Aleksandersen is a great Norwegian hero of mine. Actually, studio is kind of like being on tour, but only at one place at the whole time. So, if you guys ever wonder about... stuff, you could just ask us in the comments down below. We'll definitely have some answers for you regarding studio visits and studio stuff. We're recording a new album. It will be out at some point. It will be more touring, I promise.